You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Sacrifice the weak.
Call the bird!
Good.
Make your sacrifice!
That's it.
Wake up. Rock.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you.
Hey, what about me? What about me?
You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Not yet! Oh, fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
You got there.
I'm looking at the target.
Hey, Depp. Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the grill streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
My way.
Whew. You fucked with a rock! You're fucking dead!
Let's do this shit.
Thanks, Deputy.
Eat shit and die!
Making a move.
Enough. To settle with this maker. Gun it.
I've been to the Elk Jaw Lodge. I've seen what they do to those wolves firsthand. You gotta help me put a stop to this.
Shit is tight. get away.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Prayer. What do you got?
This ain't half bad,
huh.
Although I swear
it's
chewing tobacco.
None taste here. Right there. Down there. Tell you what. You hear a cough. In the hair. Tires.
Sun's so strong now.
Maybe.
Fucking global warming. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. do this shit. Murder that thing's ass.
One-stop shop for training cult marksmen. Now the Whitetails can take the goods and use the range. You're turning the tide, Depp.
Who's got two thumbs in?
Nice job liberating the ranger station. Got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. I got the targets all...
We've got a lot of Peggies up there at the radar station. Figure now's as good a time as any to take it out. What do you think? Up for a challenge?
We got company! Bam! Headshot!
Try your luck? Right. So, I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
Yeah.
handy with that thing. Here, you earned this.
You're just the kind of person we need in these parts.
A plane went down just over there. Our scouts say that the cargo spilled out all over the place. We need to move fast if we're gonna get it before the Peggies do.
Eli says you've turned the tide. Jake is still out there. It's up to us.
Inside that mind is a cluttered, polluted mess.
Too many options, too many weaknesses. Judges no longer share the unfiltered, crippling traits of their brethren. Their design has been distilled. But the power of authorship exists. Now there is no flight, only fight. Judges calm the herd of the sick, the old, the weak, and the unworthy. Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy. Judges no longer share the unfiltered, crippling traits of their brethren. No.
Ungrateful.
Got targets in my sights.
But the power of authorship exists.
Making a move.
Now there is no flight. Only fight. Judges call the herd of the sick, the old, the weak, and the unworthy. Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy.
Shadow that you've cleared out the elk jaw. Nice work, Deputy. Jacob's been using that place to turn these wolves into judges for months now. Without it, we're one step closer to taking down his whole operation.
He's know where it is. What kind of monster would do this to a wolf? They're the animals, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Bugs can fuck right off.
Right down there!
Kind of far from home, aren't you? I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. It hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, get me some eagle feathers and big old Leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you. Yeah. Eli says you're bringing a whole lot of pain to these damn Peggies.
Gross and gross.
Need your help!
Glad you made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who can handle themselves in nature. Here, this'll serve you well. Someday, man's creations will all disappear, but Mother Nature will remain. She's a great teacher. Listen to her. Learn from her. And you will persevere.
There as soon as I can.
What up, bro?
I'm here and I'm ready to fight.
Gun it. I heard in Canada they put those fuckers on their quarters. This shit.
Saw some Peggy's heading up to Dansky's cabin. Should probably go and make sure he's okay. Check on the stuff he's been holding on to for us. Eli's done wonders with this bunker of his.
Does it know any tricks?
With supplies. Give me the tools. I'll fix anything.
Right behind you.
Nice dog there. Hello, girl.
Let's do this shit.
Put a bullet in that beast.
Sure, I heard someone screaming over from Frank's place there. Fucking! die quick or slow?
Here, piggy! Good one! Stand in hell! And you're great!
You got a sec?
Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Cult can't train there anymore.
Really
well, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Just leave it like this.
Hey, miss.
We should head over to Frank's cabin.
Want something?
Sounds like he's got himself into some trouble over there. Got more cameras here than Eli. I could really use your help with something.
Like a good dog.
Massive quantities of cigarettes, raw eggs, whiskey, and wolf testosterone, the latter of which was injected directly into his tear ducts. Clutch credited this balanced diet as the reason he survived the punishing mountainside race known as Quadzilla. Clutch went to bed that night with a partially dislocated coccyx and the warm comfort of knowing that his stunt would never be repeated.
Survived.
Shit, that was kind of exciting. Where's the next one? There's still Peggy's out there, and I've still got plenty of arrows with their names on them. I could use a hand over here. Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
We're getting stronger, but we can't take our foot off the gas. The second we do, our throats are slit.
Right down there!